the duckweed in it too, huh?
Uh-huh. It's got a lot of food, this one.
Yeah, I remember buying that for our koi pond in California.
Mm-hmm.
Going spending money on stuff that just grows wild.
And then it's... So one of the things you could do with it, if you really...